Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll go over the process required to add a node to an existing Epic Mesh network. First, determine the location of where you're going to place the node. Then plug in the power to power it up. For connectivity to the network, you can either use Ethernet or wireless. If you have Ethernet to the location of where you're going to place the node, we highly recommend using Ethernet as the connection. In this case, either port on the back of the remote node can be used. If this new remote node will be connected to the other nodes wirelessly, please verify that it is in the same horizontal orientation as the other nodes. After the remote node has booted up, please verify that the LED is blue, indicating it is ready to be set up via the Easy Setup app. Then you'll want to bring up the Easy Setup app on your mobile device and follow the instructions that it provides to make sure that all connections are made. Scan the QR code on the back of the node that you are adding. The app will detect the node and will give you the option to select either a new setup or an existing setup. In this case, you want to choose existing setup because you are adding this node to an already existing mesh network. The app will then ask you to provide the admin password for the mesh units. This is not the Wi-Fi password, rather it is the admin password used to access the web GUI of the mesh system. Once it is done verifying the admin password, it will ask you if you would like to add this node either wireless or wired. Select whichever one is appropriate, and if it is selected wirelessly, the next step will be for the app to check the signal strength of this node to another node in the system. When it comes back and says signal strength is good, you're welcome to move on. If it comes back and says the signal strength is poor, that is an indication that you need to physically move the node closer to another mesh node in the system in order to get better signal strength. Once you get a good response, it will then ask you to name the location of where this new node is. Once the location has been set, it will ask you if you would like to add an additional node. If you are adding more than one node, you can click Yes. If this is the only node that you are adding, click No. After some final changes, the app will show you the success that you have had in adding this new node. And that's it. That's how you add a new node to an existing mesh setup. Thanks for watching.